Hi everybody and welcome to a brand new series of Farcry 5. Hold on a sec. Alexa, turn light on.
Okay.
And yeah, I gotta wait for this game to fix again. Easy.
Big sky country. A treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just falling home.
A beautiful life. Still amazing how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's the point of us, how lovely the people are.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. It's a goddamn cult.
Locked and bought us by children.
They started by that better compromise. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. They're right here. Under our noses.
No one come to help us. Government can't do shit. We're on our own.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
Okay. Okay. Where's that?
That's mobs.
Start the project because we know what happens next. You'll
come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, I'm not alone.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering. Joseph C.
I have one issue for your arrest. On the suspicion of kidnapping and intent to harm. Now I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. Locusts in our garden. See, they've gone from me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Thank you.
You mean Bill? Well, am I supposed to go down there? I don't know. Way out. Is that exactly a way out? No.
Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Ricky. First things first, get out on ourselves. Here. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take off Rusty's. Okay.
No, we're not.
Fuck.
Holy shit! Man, I was not expecting that. Okay, looks like, yep, handcuffed to a bed.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along, fulfill their prophecy, kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. The smartest thing for me to do would just be the hand you are.
I might just leave it here. I can. Alright guys, if you guys had enjoyed this first episode of Farcry 5, I'm gonna take a little break. because this game is like both watches and and I'm like one of those guys that talks about diseases from that. So I'm just like, you know, taking my time with the game. I think, but I will come back to it. I just, you know, want to take my time. Stop. Scared me for a sec.